Just a reminder, people, if you're getting bogus returns on your investments, contact Goldman Sachs, the skewed financial planners. Up next on the Halfpipe, boarding legend, Tony Hawk.